everyone. It's Kerra, Alexandre from Pittsburgh Ballet Theatre Education Department, and today we will be dancing the story of Swan Lake. So exciting. First, we have to meet our characters. Remember that we will do a movement for each character. First, we have Odette, the white swan, and we are going to use one arm at a time. She is the nice swan. Next we have Odile, the black swan, and she is not very nice. Can you make an evil face? She's still a swan, so we'll flap our arms behind us. Next we have Siegfried. He is a prince. And of course we have to stand up nice and tall like a prince and say hello to all of your people. Then there is Von Rothbart, the evil sorcerer, so another evil one. Ooh, make your evil hands. Then we have the Queen Mother, and she's a queen, so we have to put on our crown. And last we have the swans, all the other swans, and we're going to do a head movement like this. Circle. Good job. So let's see what happens. In a meadow near the castle, Prince Siegfried is celebrating his 21st birthday. Prince Siegfried! His friend Vino has invited guests from the town to join the celebration. But the party is interrupted by the queen, who gives her son a crossbow. The queen comes in. She reminds him that he needs to choose a bride, and the party continues until Vino sees a flock of swans. The prince calls Vino to organize a hunting party, and they all leave to find the swans. There's our swans. Swans have those long, beautiful necks. Oh, Prince Siegfried enters the forest by the lake, and he suddenly sees a magnificent swan in flight. He carefully takes aim, but is surprised when the bird turns into a beautiful woman. At first, she is frightened. Frightened. But he promises that he will not hurt her. She tells him she is Princess Odette. Let's do our arms. And Von Rothbart, the evil sorcerer, put a spell on her that turned her into a swan. She can become human only at night. She tells him the spell can only be broken if the young man truly loves her and marries her. But if he betrays her, she will remain a swan forever. Siegfried swears his love to Odette. At that moment, the sorcerer appears. The prince reaches for his crossbow, but Odette tells him not to shoot. If the sorcerer is killed before the spell is broken, she will die. And as morning begins, the sorcerer disappears, and Odette turns back into a swan. Let's do our sorcerer. Let's do Prince Siegfried. And Odette. The next night at the palace, people gather for the birthday ball, and the queen mother brings six beautiful princesses to the ball. Have the queen come. Prince Siegfried dances with each one. His mother wants him to choose a bride, but he refuses because he loves Odette. But suddenly, the sorcerer in disguise arrives with his daughter, Odile. There's the sorcerer. He doesn't look the same. But let's talk to Odile. She looks just like Odette. Siegfried is fooled into telling her he loves her. As Prince Siegfried swears his love, a vision of the real Odette appears, and Siegfried realizes he was tricked and leaves the ball to find Odette. Later that night, by the lake, the swan maidens wait for Odette to return. Swan maidens? She appears and tells them of the sorcerer's trick. A great storm rages, and Siegfried finds Odette crying and begs her forgiveness. As morning begins, Von Rothbart, the sorcerer, appears again, and Odette tells Siegfried she will be a swan forever.
Be sad. Pretend to cry.
Siegfried knows his heart belongs only to Odette. So together, they destroy Rothbart's power and spend the rest of eternity together. The end. And that is the story, the ballet story of Swan Lake.
Now that we've read the story of Swan Lake, it's time to learn all of our ballet steps. The first one we're going to learn is first position. Put your feet together. Now open the book. And good, this is first position. Now close the book. Open the book. First position. Good job. Now we're going to do our pliés. Plié means to bend. We bend our knees to make a diamond, and we stretch. We're going to do three pliés. One, two, three. Nice job. Then we're going to learn our relevé. We rise up on our toes, not all the way up, and down. Good. Try it again. Rise up and down. Good. Now we're going to put our first position, our pliés, and our relevé to the music. Hands on our hips. And close the book. And open the book. Close the book and open it and close and open. Arms in a circle, plie, and we stretch. Good, plie, and we stretch. Plie, and stretch. Back on our hips, relevé. Straighten knees up and lower heels down. Straighten knees up and lower heels down. Up, up, up. Lower heels touch. Last one, up and down. Finish. Next, we're going to learn our tendus. We need super straight knees. Get out your glue. Put them on your knees. Hands on our hips. So we have straight knees out and straight knees in. You really want to point your foot. Try it again. Slide it out to the toe and slide it back in. Try it with your other foot. Out and in and out. And in. Now, keeping those super straight knees, we're going to lift it off the floor in dégagé. Out, lift, and close. Out, lift, and close. Other foot, out, lift, and close. Out, lift, and close. Good, and our last one is a PK. It barely touches the floor. It means to prick, so it's like pricking your toe on a little thorn. Let's try it to the front. Up, 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 up. Close, other foot. Up, 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 up. Close. Good. Let's do our tendus, our dégagés, and our piques to the music. And close. Tendu. Clothes? Tondu. Close. Try the other foot. Straight leg out. Straight leg in. Straight leg out. Straight leg in. Straight out. You guys are doing so good. And in. Straight leg out. Straight leg in. Now dégagé. Lift it off and in. Off and in. Off and in. Off. Other side. Off and in. Point and close. Balance and close. Pinkies to the front. Dancers, now we're going to practice our balances. We have to balance on one foot. The first one goes coupe, passe, coupe, close, coupe, passe, coupe, close. And our second one is our arabesque. So this is like an airplane, but instead of making our arms like out to the sides, we're going to put one in front like the letter L. I'm going to turn sideways so you can see. So with our arabesque, we tondu to the back, then we lift it up and close. We switch our arms, we switch our body, other leg. Tondu, arabesque, and close. Good job. Let's do it one more time just to show. Coupe, passe, hold it, coupe. Close, other side, up the leg. Coupe. Close, make your L. And tondu to the back. Lift arabesque, hold it. Close, switch. Tondu, lift arabesque. And tondu, and close. Good, our last step we're going to learn is a sauté. So we're going to put our hands back on our hips. We're in first position, and sauté means to jump. So we're going to jump into the air and point our toes, and then land really soft in plié. So we have plié first. We jump up, we land in plié, and we stretch. So there's four parts. One, two, three, four. And I really want you to blast off like a rocket ship. Let's try it with the music. Plie, sauté, plie, stretch, plie, sauté, plie, stretch, plie, sauté, plie, stretch, plie, sauté. Keep going, down, up. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, finish. Great job during ballet class, everyone. We have just a couple more steps to learn for our choreography to do our swan dance. The first is let's find third position. Slide our one foot in front, halfway across our other foot. So the heel is in the middle of the other foot, making the letter T, but sideways. Great. And then we're going to do a tonlié. So that is a tondu and a plié put together. So we tondu. We plie and we switch to the other foot. And we plie and we switch to the other foot. And we plie and we switch to the other foot. And then we close. So that is three times, three tonliés. The other one we need to learn is an emboîté. So go back to third position. And we're going to do our emboîtés. These are coupé front, coupé back. Just like jumping back and forth, like leaping back and forth. Try it. Front, back. Front, back. Good. Now let's try it faster. Front, back, front, back, front, back, front, back. Good job. So that's how we start our dance. Put our hands on our hips. Third position. We circle our head, looking one way. We look down, to the other side. And then we do those emboîtés. Front, back, 5, 6, 7, stop. We circle our head again for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Emboîté for 8 counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next we do our tonliés. Tondu, tonlié, tonlié, tonlié. Close. Pique, pique, passe. Put our arms out like this. Pique, pique, passe. Pique, pique, passe. Close. Try the other side. Tondu, tonlié, tonlié, tonlié. Close. Arms. Pique, pique, passe. Pique, pique, passe. So those arms, the arm that's out is the same arm as the leg that's out, and the other one's on my shoulder. Good job. The next step, we're going to be swans with our arms. Practice your arm flaps up and down. And we're going to do them 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we bore to pitot turn. 1, 2, 3, 4. Try it again. 1, 2, 3, 4. And turn the other way. 1, 2, 3, 4. And to end our dance, we need to have a beautiful swan pose. So I'm going to go like this. I'm going to tuck my head in. Great job. Let's do the dance with music. Find your third position. And go, circle. Great job dancing the story today. Have a wonderful day.